So in this lesson, what patterns are we going to learn? Well, we'll learn about filtering patterns. We'll learn about summarization patterns and something we'll call structural patterns. And these are all just frameworks for using MapReduce to solve problems that you've probably encountered as a programmer before. Filtering patterns solve filtering problems, like sampling data, or maybe even generating some top N list, maybe top 10 something. Summarization patterns solve summarization problems. Getting a high-level view of your data. Things like counting records, finding min and max, and then calculating basic statistical values like mean, median, and mode. We can also use these patterns to create an index. Finally, these structural patterns will solve structural problems. And the one we'll focus on in this lesson is combining two data sets. And just to warn you, this lesson will go fast, and that means you probably won't remember everything about all of these patterns. Totally okay, not expected. The point of this lesson is for you to know that these patterns exist, and that if you ever find yourself in a situation with big data where you say, ah, this problem is really just a filtering or a summarization problem, you'll know where to look to find a technique to solve it.